got too strong from him. Catching nuts on your tongue from him. Pulling out your guns for him. Then turn right around and spend all your buzz on him. Just spoiling him and spoiling him. It's only 2 days you've been knowing him. I guess this goes to show the wimps. This boy's still born of him forever. I hit the street stuffed in the coupe to deal with blushed out leather. With all my baddest hoes who knows to bring the gangster cheddar. No matter morning, noon, or night, or any type of weather. They claim they love me, wouldn't treat no other nigga better. But I don't sweat them, I just tell them better yet, just let them do what they do. Sooner or later, they'll find out I ain't true. But still official, hell, they call me Mr. Jizzle. Got two of the baddest strippers licking on each other's nipples. It's so simple, they just need motivation. Now it's masturbation and deep succulentations I'm facing on every occasion. Don't need persuasion, just keep some conversation. Then strip them naked and make them bitches take it. Cause I'm straight pimping.
That's how it was, that's how it is. So I'm assuming that's the way it has to be. I'm a pimp.